Hello everyone, it's your girl Mercy. Welcome back to my channel. Like I promised you before, I'm going to be taking you guys today to Africa Shop. So today I'm just doing my weekly shopping and I thought I should bring you guys with me. Actually, this vlog is just to encourage anybody that is looking to relocate outskirts of London, just to show you that we also have like Africa Shop. They see Africa Shop anywhere you go to in the UK. It's not only in London. So and they are, I feel like they are reasonably priced. So come with me and I hope that you enjoy this vlog. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you like what I'm doing. And also, if you have any questions, make sure you comment below and I'll be answering your question as well. So yeah, let's go to Africa Shop to pick one of those things for making fufu, okra, everything. So come with me, guys. So I would get some plantain. Have you got hagfish? Is it cut already? How much is a carton?
I think it weighs, but...
Where is the boss? Is it not here? Hagfish, let me show you too. This is the hagfish. Look at hagfish. So how much is a kilo then?
It's not up here. It's gonna check for you.
How much is a carton?
I don't know the price is okay.
Okay, let me just go ask him then, okay? Oh! So yeah, they have everything here. The prices are reasonable.
Chicken seafood.
Oh, we need some, don't we? We should get a basket. Get one of that basket from there. Yeah, curry, we need some of this. We need curry. Where's the curry powder? Oh, this one, I love this one. For making fried rice. Fried rice. I'm stamping a picture. Which one is chicken seasoning? Oh, this one. No, I think we still have some. Let me just.
It's
not spinach.
That's spinach. That's
beautiful. In Africa, we eat this now.
Where it depends where you're coming from.
I don't know
what
the name.
Got a lot of different food.
Yeah, but I don't know what the name.
Yeah, this is not spinach. You know what spinach is?
That's what we call hospital tuka. Yeah? We call it hospital tuka. So, let me see how much is this spinach. Yeah. Nice. Charlie, this spinach is not, it's not fresh, eh?
Fish can be
fresh. How much is it? How much?
Two for.
Is it 2 for £1?
2 for £1, yeah.
Okay, 2 for £1.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got some fresh one. That's all. Yeah, we got some ugu. Ugu leaf, 3 for £5. 1, 2, 3. So we got 3. Siri. So yeah.
Hello,
You know, so I was actually thinking, oh my God, will I get everything that I need? But then when I came, I found out that there is everything in London is also here.
Yeah.
It's nice. And the price is not so much, is it?
Yeah.
The price is not a lot. So yeah, for me, I feel like that is. When you pay your house rent, it was a big problem for me to say, I hope I find my pandemic, eh? Yeah. I found my fufu and baku.
Matoki.
Guys, I've now finished for my shopping. Oh, I think I turned the camera upside down. I've now finished for my shopping, so we just end up spending a couple of pounds because I got some extra stuff. So yeah, I hope that you guys enjoyed this vlog. I was going to show you my receipt, but the wind is so strong. Sheffield, you find Omega Food Store. It's called Omega Food Store. If you want to visit the African shop, these are the price list of the things I got today. Price list. So I got quite a lot of stuff. So yeah. So guys, if you're thinking of coming to Sheffield or going to any other outskirts of London, they do have African shops. So see you guys in my next vlog. Bye.